Importance of stage. So far, we have learned many different processes that can be performed for a sprite. While creating an animated story or a game with the help of Scratch, its background holds equal importance. This is called the stage. We can change the stage as we like and, if required, add images to it too. So, for altering the stage, first click on the option stage. Now, in order to get a new background, click on the tab Background. In this tab, click on the Edit command of Background 1. The Paint Editor window will open. Now select the required tools from the toolbar to create the desired background. Once you are satisfied with the background, click on OK. This new background will appear on the stage. If you want an image to be the background, then use the Import command. The Import Background window will open. Open the required folder and select the correct file. Click on OK and the image will appear as the background on the stage.